Here's the advanced shocker. Drop a penny in the slot. Give it a twist, we'll hear the timer and the buzzer. You can hear it on the side. As you turn the right handle, it will increase the amount of the shock. It gives it a very good, not a sharp shock, more of a kind of a sensation, a tingling sensation. It has the proper 1.5 volt battery inside. And after a few seconds, the timer stops and that disconnects the electrode, and then it's ready for the next person to play. Has a nice original top sound. And that's it.